Welcome to our 12 days of Christmas. Today is the third day of Christmas. And our song today is an American classic. It was wrote in 1941 and it was first recorded in 1951 by the Trapp family. The Little Drummer Boy. Its original name was The Carol of the Drum. Hope you enjoy.